of my sophomores. Let's hear some noise from the juniors. And of course, saving the best for last. Give it up for the seniors. All right, I need everybody, get up on your feet. Everybody, up on your feet. And let's bring out your five Kaufman Lions! Thank you very much. We appreciate the way most of you handled that with some maturity here today. And now let's bring out the center court. Someone knows a little something about coaches in Tennessee. Y'all give it up for Coach Lyon.
Morning, KHS. How y'all feeling? I'm sorry I can't hear you. How are y'all feeling? A little better. Hey, KHS tennis team, varsity, please stand up to where you're at so that you can be recognized. Varsity tennis team is 13-4 on the season. They just wrapped up district play. 4-0, undefeated, knocking off the 5th-ranked state team. And last night, we went out and played the 7th-ranked state team, Academy High School, and we beat them down 2 as well. We have playoffs right around the corner. Area match on next Thursday, October 13th. If you got no plans over fall break, come out and support us. Thank you.
Center court, the varsity cheerleading squad.
Let's do it!
guest performers. Some of your illustrious faculty, love me up for them.
Thank you.
competition. The cheerleaders have selected the faculty who will be competing against each other. They're a little nervous. They're about to show you how to bust the move. And look, freestyle dance competition.
So for the freshman contestants, we have Kristen Thomas, Gary Page, Riley Barger,
those who have shown the most spirit this morning. Give it up for Kaufman Morrow. Come on down, get your prize. Daniela Talavera. Dayana Petit. Kristen Thomas. And Miss Scott. And now would you all please rise for the school song.